shame, Al. The Dudley boys, a little bit banged up tonight.
Come on, 19 nights, it's scheduled for one pound. Introducing first from New York City, at a combined weight of 543 pounds, Devon Bubba Ray Goldberg.
And if anybody out there wonders why the Dudley boys look like they just got out of a mass unit, it was a couple of weeks ago on Raw when Kane was going one-on-one with Bubba Ray Dudley and just took out his frustrations out big time.
Well, I tell you, I have seen the Dudleys take abuse in ECW for years, Coach, and they have never taken anything like this over the last couple of weeks.
Kane with the tombstone and the stairs and just absolutely beating the living hell out of the Dudley boys, but they're back here in action tonight. We'll see how much they have in the tank.
At a combined weight of 532 pounds, Garrison Kane and Mark Jindrak.
You know, Al, speaking of Kane real quick, we just saw a few moments ago the Goldberg-Kane situation and all the smoke and the lights. Do you really think the Undertaker could still be alive?
Who else could it be?
I mean, that's a good point, but it makes me want to believe, like I said on Raw, I'll say it again here tonight, in the paranormal, that was one of the strangest things I have ever seen.
Well, I've seen some of the guys back at the TV studio getting girls, and that makes me believe in the paranormal.
Well, that's a very, very good point. But Kane right now is very paranoid, and why shouldn't he be? Not knowing if The Undertaker is indeed alive, but Kane was the very man who buried The Undertaker alive back at Survivor Series.
And let's face it, Coach, the history between those two and the blood feud goes way back, back to the days of Kane being caught in that fire.
All right, here we go. Garrison Cade starting things off against Bubba Ray Dudley.
Bubba Ray Dudley looking raggedier than a can of Crawford. I tell you, Coach, I wonder if all the years at ECW and all the injuries and all the hardcore matches and some of the stuff I've seen these two take, the Dudleys, if it's now going to start having an effect. I watched them literally never take a day off in ECW, and that's going to eventually catch up with them.
Well, great. You know, you're exactly right. Here's a tag, and in comes Devon Dudley. And putting my personal feelings aside for these two men, they have been perhaps the greatest champions of all time. You could argue that.
Oh, and the most decorated. I mean, they
right,
have won the title over and over and over to where it's almost redundant. It's just
right.
A foregone conclusion. The Dudleys and WWE tag team titles are synonymous.
And I'm sure that these two youngsters, Cade and Jindrak, would love to someday be put in the category of the Dudley boys. But you're right, Al. The Dudley boys have taken a lot of punishment, especially in the last couple of weeks.
Devon taking that shot right to the ribs. Just brutal. You can see they're so heavily taped up. It has got to hurt. I know when I have cracked or broken or even bruised ribs, Coach, it's everything I can do to even just scoop ice cream, let alone get in that ring and wrestle.
What the hell? What happens when you crack your head? Because I know you've done that several times.
I can't remember. That's the problem.
Check. Here's a cover by Devon and a kick out by Mark Jindrak. But wouldn't you say, Al, that the longer this match goes, the more it favors